You say you belong to Australia, my friend. Rightly you'd die for this land to defend. But let us be honest, it's sad but it's true. Australia, my friend, doesn't belong to you. Our country's been sold by the powers that be to big wealthy nations way over the sea. We couldn't be taken with bayonets or lead, and so they decided to buy us instead. And talking of wars and the blood that was spilled, the widows, the crippled, the ones that were killed. And I often wonder if their ghosts can see what's happening now to their native country. I wonder if ghosts of the fallen can see the crime and corruption and vast poverty. We're the lost generation of youth on the dole, adrift on life's ocean without any goal. I once had a dream of our country so grand, the rivers out back irrigated the land, with towns and canals in that wasteland out there, big inland cities with work everywhere. With profit from factory and farming and mine, was used to develop a nation so fine. Then I woke from my dreaming to reality, that the wealth of our nation goes over the sea. Yeah, you say you belong to Australia, my friend. Rightly you'd die for this land to defend. But let us be honest, it's sad but it's true. Australia, my friend, doesn't belong to you.